Side Oats Grama, Bouteloua curtipendula, is a native warm season grass found throughout Illinois. It is a bunch grass that grows 2 to 3 feet tall, and the young leaves have a distinctive trait. Along the edges of the leaf blades, look for small glands, each with a single hair on top of them. You can also find a short, hairy ligule. When in bloom, Side Oats Grama produces a raceme inflorescence. The rachis, or the stem of that inflorescence, is often zigzag-shaped and curves to one side. The spikelets are held in small clusters, and they have short awns. They're typically green to reddish in color, turning brown in the fall.